In this video, you will learn how to connect your Apple Magic Keyboard with Mac. So whether you want to connect Magic Keyboard with MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, iMac, Mac Mini or Mac Studio, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro and let's first quickly unbox this Magic Keyboard with Touch ID and after that we will see how we can connect this Magic Keyboard with Mac. Now without any further delay, let's get started. So this is the Apple Magic Keyboard with Touch ID and let's quickly unbox this. In the box, you get this Magic Keyboard with Touch ID and here you can lift it up like this and I'll peel off the paper in a moment, but first see what are other things in the box. Here you can see there is cable for connecting and apart from that, there is some paperwork as well. So this is the Apple Magic Keyboard with Touch ID and on one end, you will see there is the port for connecting and there is power button as well for turning on and turning off the Bluetooth. You can simply toggle it like this and Bluetooth will turn on and you can disable that as well like this. And apart from that, you don't have any other things. To connect Apple Magic Keyboard with any of Mac, whether it is MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, Mac Mini, iMac, Mac Studio, you can simply start connecting by the first step, which is turning on the Bluetooth. You have to toggle it on the toggle switch for Bluetooth. And once you toggle it on, Bluetooth will turn on and after that, this Magic Keyboard will show up on your Mac. But for that, you'll have to go to Bluetooth settings on your Mac. So let me just go to Bluetooth options. And to go to Bluetooth options on your Mac, you can simply go by clicking on this control center and after that, clicking on Bluetooth. And here you can turn on the Bluetooth. And by the way, if you don't have Bluetooth options in your control center, you can also go to Bluetooth settings by simply going to settings by clicking on this system settings options. Or you can also go to system settings by clicking on this Apple icon in the top left corner and after that selecting the system settings options. Both will take you to the same system settings preferences. And after that, when you are here, you must simply look for Bluetooth options in the left menu items. Here you can see there is Bluetooth. So click on that and after that, toggle on the switch for Bluetooth and this will turn on Bluetooth on this Mac. And once the Bluetooth settings is turned on your Mac, you should see the new Apple Magic Keyboard here in the available devices. But in case it is first time you are connecting your Magic Keyboard to Mac, you may not see the Magic Keyboard available here. So in that case, you'll have to use the cable provided with your Magic Keyboard to connect your Magic Keyboard to Mac. So let's connect the one end of cable to Magic Keyboard and another to Mac. As you can see, I just connected one end of cable to the Magic Keyboard and another end to Mac. And once I connected the Magic Keyboard with cable, you can see here I get a prompt on my Mac to allow accessory to connect. So I'll simply need to allow. And once I allow, you'll see it says your Magic Keyboard is wirelessly connected to this Mac. So now the Magic Keyboard is connected wirelessly to this Mac and we can use the Magic Keyboard by removing the cable as well. So even if we remove the cable from Magic Keyboard, the keyboard will still remain connected and we can use that. You can see here it says connected. So this Magic Keyboard has been connected to this Mac. And after that, even if we close this and turn off the Bluetooth, and when we turn on the Bluetooth again, the Magic Keyboard will automatically connect as long as the Bluetooth toggle switch is turned on this Magic Keyboard. You can see it is turned on and it has automatically connected here as well. So that is how you may connect your Magic Keyboard with any Mac, whether it is MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, Mac Mini, iMac or Mac Studio. And by the way, if you want to learn how to connect Apple Magic Mouse with your Mac, make sure you tap here to watch this video. And if you want to connect your Apple Magic Trackpad with your Mac, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.